ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs, you love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
Craig chooses you. He wants to fight.
He does?
Yeah, he's all pissed off at you. So will you fight him?
Why?
Dude, because you have to stand up for yourself. So will you fight him?
He doesn't look like he wants to fight me.
Craig, can I talk to you real quick? Just a second, please, Craig. Craig, I'm not normally one to get involved in this kind of thing, but, well, I was just standing over by Tweek, and he called you a big poop eater.
He did?
Yeah, he said you eat poop and that it makes your breath smell like poop and that, well, you like it.
Why would he say that?
I don't know, Craig, I don't know. But now he's over there telling everybody that you're a poop eater and he chooses you.
Well, I've got to go over there.
No, Craig, you can't fight him here. Mr. Adder would just break it up. Tell you what, I'll go tell him you accept his challenge and set it up for after school today.
Okay.
There, you see? He just flipped you off.
What a jerk!
He's really got it out for you, dude.
Why? What did I do?
So do you agree to fight him after school?
I guess so.
Super. See you there. Hey, what's going on?
Tweek and Craig are gonna fight.
Really? Cool. It's funny, because Tweek and Craig both went home about 15 minutes ago.
Craig and I have no reason to fight each other!
Well, Craig showed up.
He did?
Yeah, he was standing there waiting for you, and he was all like, man, Tweek's a wuss. And we were all like, no, he's not, Craig. And he was all like, yeah, he is. He isn't showing up. He's a big wuss, and he has crooked teeth.
I don't have crooked teeth.
And then Craig was all like, Tweek is scared of me. He's a big chicken. And he started doing an impersonation of you being a chicken.
Craig, what the hell are you doing home? You're supposed to be out fighting Tweek.
Red Racer's on.
Craig, you can watch Red Racer any day of the week.
I do watch Red Racer every day of the week.
Well, that's fair. And I guess you don't care about what Tweek said about your mom.
Nope.
God damn it. I guess you don't care what Tweek said about your guinea pig.
What? What did he say about Stripe?
Oh, nothing, except that you stick it up your ass before you go to bed.
That son of a bitch, I'll kill him. Wow, Tweek and Craig really hate each other, huh? This should be a good fight.
All right, here we go. Well?
Come on.
I've never been in a fight before.
Me neither.
Well, not like that.
Like what then?
All right, screw this. We have to postpone the fight so Tweek and Craig can learn how to fight.
Very fair. If I teach Craig, he's gonna really kill Tweek.
Programs, get your programs here, programs.
You ready, Tweek? You ready, Craig? Let's get it on.
Respect my authority.
Whoa, Tweek, did you hear that?
What?
Craig just called you a boner.
Hey, we're here to visit our good friends Tweek and Craig.
What
was on the dude?
You son of a bitch!
I'm gonna kick your ass!
Mental lock isn't working. Our parents are still watching murder porn.
What? How do you know?
I caught my parents over at Baby's house watching seductive homicides, but Baby bought the lock from the cable company.
It's true. I walked in on my parents watching marital murder mayhem. They broke the parental lock somehow.
That's impossible. You guys sure you set it up right? You guys, you better get over here.
What are you talking about, Xbox One? I thought we were getting PlayStation 4s.
Look, guys, we all have to agree on one system.
That's right.
If some of us are on PS4s, but the rest of us are on Xboxes, then we all can't play together online, see? This is all about committing to one machine.
Right, let's all get PS4s.
No, the Xboxes are gonna be better.
They're not better, they're just more expensive.
We are getting Xbox Ones, guys, and that is final.
That's exactly how Xbox people are. We're still gonna fight on Black Friday, just not with you.
I didn't want to have to say this, but you're really starting to sound like your mom.
Kyle! Kyle! Don't do this, man! You can't mess with this shit while you know who is in office. We're all gonna die!
There, Tweek. Everything is going to be okay.
I saw what I saw, Craig. You have to believe me!
Tweek's having a panic attack.
It was real! He tried to get me! The president!
It's just your imagination, Tweek.
It's not his imagination. How are my approval ratings?
Dude, isn't this all really familiar? I saw something just like this on that show called
Stranger Things.
But wait, isn't Stranger Things just like that movie?
I have to warn the town!
Jesus. Now kids are going missing.
We're all gonna be missing soon. Kyle.
It's my fault.
We'll help you.
Look, we all know what we're supposed to do now. We all saw it, and Stranger Things. We need to get our backpacks and go out to the woods and save the town from evil to some kick-ass 80s music.
Dude, come on. This is not kick-ass 80s music.
Hold on to the dice. Richard Marx, 1988.
Do we really need music?
Yeah, Craig just has the wrong stuff. Forget your Pandora. I'm doing Spotify. 80s music, okay, there. Pac-Man fever.
Oh, yeah, that's better.
Can we go, please?
We have to support our loved ones with their anxiety and try to understand their illness.
I just feel like Craig has changed so much lately. He barely even talks to me anymore.
Can we go now?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Well, what it...
Hey, guys, it's Tweek and Craig. Oh, hey, how are you guys?
We're good.
I have a lot of anxiety being back with all these people.
Wendy's told me a lot about you, Stan. How's everything with the family?
Excuse me, I'm gonna go get a drunk.
What's wrong with Stan? We're just trying to find out what happened to Kenny. I think this goes deeper than you guys realize.
It's really great to see you guys again. These past few decades have been really tough.
Yeah, sometimes I think the pandemic really aged me.
Kyle, can I talk to you for a second?
He didn't want to be found, so he used the school as cover.
Eyes, and all his fellow scientists go missing.
Just leaving behind a trail of blood.
Jesus Christ.
I'll help however I can to stop this stupid pandemic once and for all.
Well, how the hell do we do that?
Out of business. What'll I do?
Don't worry about it.
But we'll starve and die like dogs.
Tweet.
My head. Maybe I'm going insane.
Oh no, I'm going insane!
Look, you're missing it!
Jimmy, like this! Why can't they leave me alone?
Damn it! What the hell is wrong with you, Tweek?
They took my underpants again! Soon they'll want my blood! Blood!
Do this stupid report, so.
Oh my god!
Jesus, see me through that!
Too much pressure!
Great, a lot of help you are, kid.
Jesus, what are we gonna do, huh?
To blame for all this! I'm to blame for everything!
Taking my underpants! My last pair of underpants!
We're all gonna die! They have nuclear missiles! What? Why are you just sitting there, doing nothing? What? Why would he say that? Did you see that?
Yes, I did see that.
Relax! What if he wants to kill me?
God, what the hell did his parents do to him?
Stop! Hammer time! Please, somebody get me out of here!
Why would he say that? That you've been trying to make it go away because my emotions are freaking you out!
Too much pressure!
What is going on? Me and him aren't together? Why is this happening? Thanks, I'm gay! What if my parents find out?
I don't want to form a club! That's too much pressure! Look, I'm supposed to take it easy. Just watch the clouds, sit in the grass.
Why won't he just stop? Why?
Tweek, here's your fidget spinner.
Why does he keep making it worse?
Fidget spinner, Tweek, come on, son.
What am I going to do?
You gotta calm down.
How am I supposed to calm down? North Korea's gonna get
Tweek.
Me. They're gonna
Tweek.
Get me.
Tweek.
In other news, another school shooting has taken place, this time in Idaho. As these kinds of shootings increase, one thing becomes clear. Your children are not safe at school.
Oh, God! Change it!
This was the second time a terrorist threat has been made on a theme park, leaving everyone to realize that children are not safe outside.
Oh, God! Change it!
And it seems there's a new danger to look out for. Children who are taken by strangers. The bottom line, children are not safe in their own homes.
Tweek! Come to the kitchen, sweetie. We need to see you real quick.
Oh, God! They're gonna get me!
Sit down and have some coffee, son. Tweek, there's starting to be a lot of reports on the news about children being abducted, and we thought we should talk.
I saw!
You know never to talk to strangers, right, Tweek? You can't trust anybody.
Oh, God!
Now, we don't want to alarm you, son, but we've installed new locks on your bedroom windows and door. It's important for you to know never to unlock them at night for anyone except your mother and I.
Oh, Jesus!
It's just a precaution, sweetie. Probably nothing will ever happen.
No! No! They're gonna get me! Oh, God. Just a dream. Oh, my God!
Tweek, this is Officer Daniels. Now, try and stay calm, but we believe an abductor is in your room.
Inside my room? Oh, God!
Give it up, buddy. We've got you surrounded. Okay, Tweek, I want you to very calmly but quickly walk to the door and come out to us.
Oh, my God! Jesus, see me through this.
Bang. You're dead, Tweek.
What?
You failed the test, son. Didn't I tell you not to open the door for anybody except your mother and I?
Oh, God! Oh, Jesus!
What if that had been a child abductor pretending to be a police officer, Tweek?
He would have sprayed your brains all over the floor and then taken your body off to the woods. You've got to be on your toes, Tweek.
And Kyle, Eric, Kenny, and Tweek.
Oh, not Tweek. We don't want to be in a group with Tweek.
I can't take that kind of pressure. No, sweet Jesus, please.
Dude, we can't work with this kid.
Mr. Head is going to smack you bitches up.
My God, how does that make you feel?
I feel scared. I feel alone.
Well, that must be horrible to feel that way. It must be hard for you to even think.
It is. It's terrible.
I bet it's terrible. What else are you feeling?
Like I have no control over my life. Like I'm just a pawn in a big game.
Oh, that's a terrifying thought. You must feel trapped.
Yeah, like trapped, but like completely unable to even move.
Jesus, it's like there's no solution to any of this. What are you gonna do? What can you do?
I don't know. It's like maybe I have to find a way to feel a little in charge of me again.
That sounds so insurmountable, though. How would you even start?
I don't know, but I gotta do something about this. There's gotta be a way I can... Thank you, Craig. I've got it. People aren't focused on the right thing. I know what I should do.
People are dying. The fault is our own. You can do lots of damage when you're on your phone. We all have to agree to change it somehow. Let's all make a pledge to end it right now.
Okay, you know how, like, some kids in the school really... Tweek drinks 4 bottles of cred for breakfast! Yeah, that's great. I think everyone can see that now. That should definitely make people feel unwelcome.
Have any cred? That's not how it works, man! If you don't have cred, then everyone around you loses all their cred! I never even wanted to be in an affinity group! Now I do! So, we could ditch school, find a way to get to Pueblo, and come back with a cred nobody else can even get! We'd have our...
Tweek's not gonna make it, you guys!
There's nothing. Just 2 more broken cred bottles and a couple of cans of SpaghettiOs.
I don't think I can go back.
Go back to what? Spencer Hollis has all the cred now.
Mudge!
But if cred isn't your sponsor, then who is? Yes, we promise! Whoops!
Okay, now put on the nose, Tweek.
I can't. You do it. Just stick it on. But what if I put it in the wrong place?
Just put it between its eyes.
But what if all I'm putting on the nose, the snowman comes to life and tries to kill me?
Tweek, when has that ever happened except for that one time?
Yeah.
In fact, it makes you the most responsible. Tweek, you might have to take the fall on this one.
I pulled out my hair!
That depends on how reasonable we're all willing to be. All I want are my friends. Wow.
Except for Carmen, you can keep him. It's Tweek. Me? No, man. I don't want to be a god. That is way too much pressure.
Okay, we have to do this stupid report, so...
Could you help me across the street?
I don't know you!
Just answer me this, Tweek. What do you see as positive about toddler murder?
It's easy?
Yes, it is easy.
Jesus Christ, we killed her! Shh, Tweek, shut the hell up! Oh, Jesus, man! They're gonna get me! Oh, Christ! They're gonna get me! No! No! I don't want to form a club! That's too much pressure! Look, I'm supposed to take it easy. Just watch the clouds, sit in the grass. Kevin stuck Brisbane!
Oh, hello, son. How was your day? That's good.
Now either you stop with these faggotronics or we'll find someone to replace you! Oh, Jesus! Oh, man! That is way too much pressure!
Packed full of ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs. You love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't need Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
Lame.